Rape in the military is different than rape in the civilian world. You know, studies have shown that you have the same symptoms. The PTSD is similar for combat veterans as it is for military rape victims. So having a specialized treatment is important. If you want to be seen by a civilian, that's or a non-VA therapist, you know, more power to you, that's good. But whether they're at the VA or not, you need to make sure that they know about what you're dealing with. And if you really like that therapist and they don't have any knowledge specifically about the military, it doesn't hurt to give them a few books or recommend something. And for me, it's always more comfortable when someone speaks the lingo, like MOS or your sergeant, or, you know, for me, my chief, or just different words. That always helps. And if I find that someone has no knowledge of military culture, or maybe even opinion, they hate the military or something like that, you know, I'll go somewhere else. I'll find a different therapist. And you have that choice.